Insta-kill.
Show some respect for your elders. C4 charge out. Try and undead yourself from that, you shit fucker.
That must have been Dennis Griffin, church groundskeeper, good guy. Seems his luck didn't stick around in the end, though. Wonder what this is for.
Max ammo.
Alpha team, what was that? Your body cam signal is breaking.
Your project had a security, yes? A so-called rapid response team. Not me, rapid enough, but I knew you would come.
Fuck center mass, I'm spraying some gray. sorry to interrupt your miserable shit-sucking existence. Firepower's crucial, but it's all in how you use it.
Let's see what you've been keeping locked up in here. A handbrake. What would Griffle plan to do with that?
It's not how fast you draw, it's how fast you reload.
Fool! Power!
Gonna attract some attention. Keep the hostiles clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve.
Concussion. This is the ultimate ghillie suit.
More item crossed off the shopping list. This better be worth it.
Exfil is available, Alpha Team.
Thank you. do you guys speak with Russian accents? Not cool.
Jackpot. That's the wiring for the jetgun. I think that's everything we need for the jetgun. Let's head back to the motel and slap this thing together. Is that a design for a weapon? Looks like you already found some of the parts. Rusted dime model 23, huh? Definitely not Janus sanctioned. But that doesn't matter now, does it? Let's see what this thing can do. Sorry, Alpha. Expo helos needed elsewhere. That's Dr. Moline. Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
Good. Now, hurry and get the others.
That's my call, Panos. My favorite egghead. Not just book smart, but street smart. Thanos, if three LTGs couldn't stop the outbreak, what chance will we have with one?
Oh, I trust your soldiers will get better results than me and my pencil-head colleague.
Max ammo.
That's enough working parts. Time to construct the LTG device.
You're clear to proceed, Alpha. I'm worried about the director. I saw him when this started, and his comms went dark.
Well, if I'm learning anything, is that just because you're missing doesn't mean you're dead. Isn't that so?
Who are you talking to?
It's just a rhetorical question, that's...
What's the 411, Panos? How does that thing work?
I'm guessing you don't have a background in string theory. So the short answer is... Trust me. LTG activated. See that beam? Give it time and a full-fledged portal should open. But, seriously... The LTG summons high-value targets, so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one Aether canister before they, ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more. Defend the device! Don't let them crash the gateway before it opens!
HVT with your... My money would have been on Pelletier.
Yes, she was. But sometimes survival is about the friends you make.
Hey,
what was that? Oh, okay, fine. Shut up.
going batshit in prison didn't affect my aim.
At waste. Harvest its energy. Yes.
Max,
you got your jug of HVT juice, Thanos. Now what?
Handle the care, Blanchard. That's the good stuff. That canister is leaking like a sieve. Get it to the SDG, pronto!
Portal beam is taking a beating. Get on it, team.
Systems critical. Failure imminent.
And there goes the portal. Start over when the machine is ready.
Is good for the planet. Can't argue with science.
Kaboom!
Right about now, Maxis will be hitting her stride. I can do no less.
insta-kill.
Three heads, no brains.
Extraction is ready when you are, Alpha. To worry about.
Good news.
Your time is done. I tear you apart.
Well, fuck off if you're gonna be like that.
I am your doom.
Push up, Alpha. All those targets gotta go.
Examine my life decisions!
Alpha team, how copy? Somebody tell me what just happened. Any station this net, what is your status? Thanos, You've hurt them. I swear on it.
No interruptions for this next part.
Thank you, my friends, for volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a few scores to settle. Bye-bye, Dark Aether.